Hello.
Welcome to All Essays. Reach your academic heights. My name is Julie and I will be your instructor as we read through Stereotypes and Prejudice essay. The article source is embedded in the video description below. Feel free to read along. Please note that you can get a custom, plagiarism-free essay for as little as $10 a page at All Essays. The link is in the description. Please complete the following exercises, remembering that you are in an academic setting and should remain unbiased, considerate, and professional when completing this worksheet. Part I, select three of the identity categories below and name or describe at least three related stereotypes for each: race, ethnicity, religion, gender, sexual orientation, age, disability category. Stereotype 1, stereotype 2, stereotype 3, sexual orientation. Men who get manicures are homosexual. Gay partners do not make good parents. If you're gay, you are not be a good Christian. Gender, a woman will not make a good president. Video games are made for men. Women do not know how to drive. Ethnicity, African American. Unregistered trademark, S. Are good at basketball. Asian people are highly intelligent. Middle Eastern own gas stations. Part 2, answer each question in 50 to 100 words related to those stereotypes. Provide citations for all the sources you use. What are the positive aspects of stereotypes, if any? What are the negative aspects of stereotypes? Part 3, answer each question in 50 to 150 words related to those stereotypes. Provide citations for all the sources you use. Define stereotypes and prejudice. What is the difference between stereotyping and prejudice? Use examples to illustrate the differences. What is the relationship between stereotyping and prejudice? What can be done to prevent prejudice from occurring? Associate Program Material, Stereotypes and Prejudice Worksheet. Please complete the following exercises, remembering that you are in an academic setting and should remain unbiased, considerate, and professional when completing this worksheet. Part I, select three of the identity categories below and name or describe at least three related stereotypes for each: race, ethnicity, religion, gender, sexual orientation, age, disability category. Stereotype 1, stereotype 2, stereotype 3, sexual orientation. Men who get manicures are homosexual. Gay partners do not make good parents. If you're gay, you are not be a good Christian. Gender, a woman will not make a good president. Video games are made for men. Women do not know how to drive. Ethnicity, African American. Unregistered trademark, S. Are good at basketball. Asian people are highly intelligent. Middle Eastern own gas stations. Part 2, answer each question in 50 to 100 words related to those stereotypes. Provide citations for all the sources you use. What are the positive aspects of stereotypes, if any? What are the negative aspects of stereotypes? Part 3, answer each question in 50 to 150 words related to those stereotypes. Provide citations for all the sources you use. Define stereotypes and prejudice. What is the difference between stereotyping and prejudice? Use examples to illustrate the differences. What is the relationship between stereotyping and prejudice? What can be done to prevent prejudice from occurring? Thank you for taking your time to listen to me. I hope you enjoyed learning about Stereotypes and Prejudice essay as much as I did. Kindly remember that you can get a custom, plagiarism-free essay at All Essays for as little as $10. The link is in the description. See you next time.